It was the Lord of Lords. It was the King of Kings. The greatest.